Have you guys heard of Amway before? The company that makes beauty products like this, 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 and this? Well, the government recently caught them and called them a pyramid scheme. 757 crores of assets have been frozen. Now the question is, it's been 15 years since Amway has been here, and why did the government take so long to understand that it's a pyramid scheme? Everyone knew it was a pyramid scheme.